25 funniest moments in sports.
Come on, Drake!
This will probably be her last dunk ever. This girl literally took a foot where the sun don't shine.
Unfortunately here.
You see Hall looking at the ball the whole way, and boy, kick right to the tailbone of Lynch.
She's gonna need a full ice bucket to recover from this. This might be the worst handoff fail in track and field history. Adult tries to steal ball from little girl. Derek Jeter makes sure she doesn't.
He made a fan forever.
I don't know about the lady in the orange shirt.
No, she didn't have the sign.
How great, kept pulling it away from her. He's in the middle of a game.
Somebody should have told her to wait. Where do I sign up for this job? Because this mascot is having the time of his life.
Is he gonna go down? Oh my goodness! Oh, and out of the ring goes Cottle.
Eastern Michigan QB Mike Glass gets ejected for hitting a referee while trying to smack a Pittsburgh player.
It came flying over Glass. No hit or anything there. Oh, and then Mike Glass throws a punch.
Yeah, you can't do that.
And Mike Glass is going to be ejected from this game. That was Cam Wright.
Coming in hot! Aquiles Ocanto, a Venezuelan soccer player, was giving a post-match interview when a fan came out of nowhere and landed a brutal flying kick square in his back.
Acá está la entrevista, Aquiles Ocanto, por favor. Increíble.
This guy thought he was jumping really high in the air. You're supposed to let go, man! Ouch! That's gotta hurt! This cheerleader got caught flirting with the football team. This is not the right way to do it. How did the ball go in? This is embarrassing.
Yeah, that's fair, go on.
How is this goalkeeper a professional football player? I mean, what was that?
Looking for Tosic. Oh, it's in! What a horrendous mistake by the goalkeeper, Kozacic. Completely took his eye off the ball. It was a simple back pass from Resnik. And what a gift. You will not see a worse mistake throughout this Champions League season than...
Who spit on the floor?
Here's Curry off the steal.
Soccer player snuffs his teammate while celebrating. This Mexican fan was going through security in Russia with a surprise for the security guard. Cuban Taekwondo athlete Angel Matos kicks referee in the face. NFL replacement referee throws his hat on the field trying to trip one of the football players.
The old officials did the same sort of thing, we just don't happen to have video.
Oh, is that what happened?